film an intro, but we hit Chest and Try. That was my cousin Landon. He's one of my main gym partners. Hope y'all enjoyed that. I think it was pretty good. I think I need to let y'all know how I actually do my workouts. I usually do 3 sets of everything until failure. That's usually how I run things, but straight up intensity, heavy weights till failure. But hope y'all enjoy this video. Peace. You should just give up. This world is no use for
someone like that. More magical school. You might as well give it all up right now. You are born a loser, you worthless crumb. In my life when I might have given up, but that's all behind me now!
Just give up!
Give up?
Sky facing down, filled with stars and lifting us up. A golden sky which makes us connect. The stardust is giving life. We'll be right back.
you have to say?
I'm weak.
You're weak?
Should be all 70s.
Short workout break. Is everything okay in life?
No.
You know what to fix that? A whole lot of Tren.
A whole lot of Tren?
Yeah.
How many Tren? Sarf, Tren.
You're gonna do what?
Tren.
Really?
Sarf.
Really? So should I send this kid to the college recruiters?
What?
How's the workout?
10 out of 10.
Yeah.
Great pump.
Great pump. This is one of my gym partners, one of the two that I mainly come with. The other one doesn't like us, so if you watch this, you know who you are.
We hit
chest, try, and a little bit of shoulder. It's pretty good. I'm weak, I'm on a cut. He's just weak because he doesn't work out.
Okay.
Yeah. Austin, here's your empty spot, buddy. Hope you come see us soon. But, you know. I'm gonna write his name right there, like with the edits, you know?
Yeah.
Austin, where are you? GG's, dude.
See you, man.
Peace.